Hi children, all of you, good afternoon. Very good afternoon, Nana. I hope you all are good. Yes, today I am happy because most of the children are listening in the classes. So very good, Nana. Keep it up. So every day you listen the classes regularly. Don't miss the classes, Nana. So today our class length is 45. So very nice. Very good. Okay. So children, so what is our subject? Environmental studies in CEVS. So in previous class, I taught mapping. So we learn in previous class what is a map. So we learn directions in previous class. We learn directions. Yes, Nana. What are there? We have how many directions are there? How many directions are there, Chaitra? No, Mote, Lata, Rameshri. Unmute yourself. Yes, very good. Varsha, Varshit. Unmute yourself. So, we have how many directions?
Four.
Four. Very good. We have four directions. Yeah, all of you very good, Nana. Chaitra, Bharat, all of you very good. So we have four main directions. So what are that? What are that? Sai Harshita. Unmute yourself. So we have four directions, na? So what are that?
East.
Yeah, very good.
East, west.
Next, second one.
West.
West. Next.
North.
North.
South.
South. South. Very good. Okay. East, west, north, and south. These are the four main directions. So, see children, when the sun is rising, so which side? So here, this side is sun is rising. So this is east. That east opposite side and sun sets. Sun sets in west. So that east opposite side is west. Yes, east opposite side is west. And next is the sunrise rises in east and sun sets in west. And we face the sun rising side. So that is the east, and our that opposite side is west. So and next left side, so we turn the sun rising side. So I turn the sun rising side. So this is the east and the opposite side is west, and my left side is north and my right side is south. Okay, these are the four directions: east, west, north, and south. So these are the four directions. And see here. So we use one instrument to find the directions. What is that? Which is used to rectify the directions? Compass. Okay, good. We use compass. So it is used to find out the directions. So which side is east and which is west, and what is the side of north and south. Suppose we have it. So here, I'm in school. So how I don't know where is east, where is north, where is south, and where is west. So I take compass. So this is like a watch that is very small. In that it is the compass. So first that compass that stand first is north, south, east, and west. So here the one needle. So it is to it is show the direction. Okay, this is needle. So this is the needle, not here. The needle is always in north place. That needle is always in north place. So we use the compass to find out the directions. From where we stand, from that place to, we find out the direction. So we know very well. Now you can easily find out the direction because we can easily see the sun rising and sun setting. So where is sun rising? We turn that side. So you turn that side, that is east, and the opposite side is west, and that left side is north, and right side is south. You can easily identify from this place. But in that some places means sailors. Sailors means what? They are going on seas. So ships sails in water. Yes. Sailors means what? Now paddling. So they use the compass. They don't know, just they are going. So water is flowing, they are going. So they use the compass. They use a compass and from to find the direction. Suppose from there to some vehicle, sure, why is that easy? From there to go another place means Bangladesh or Sri Lanka. So our India and Sri Lanka have in the middle of an ocean is there. So in that total ocean, we cannot see. So where is the east, where is the north, we don't know. So how do we find out? They can use the compass. Means sailors use the compass. And they can easily find out the directions and they can go to the place. They can reach the place. Okay? And next is sketch. Sketch. Sketch means what, children? Sketch means what? You're using sketch, that's only. You are using the sketches. That is sketch. Ready? That is sketch? No. Sketch means what? It is a rough drawing. So we know very well drawing. Yes? You also draw sometimes you draw the house and a school. And of some hostels. Yes, this is a rough drawing of a place. Rough drawing of a place having symbols. Having symbols of important landmarks. Yes, very good, Varsha. So sketch is a rough drawing of a place. Symbols of important landmarks. Landmarks around the place. Suppose this is a place. So here, one important landmark. So we use a rough drawing. Rough drawing. So here, this is the Ramana place. Yes, here, statue. And here, mosque. And here, temple. Yes, here, bus stand. So we use a rough drawing and give the landmarks also. Yes, the sketch is a rough drawing. And see children, it is mainly based on memory and spot observation. It is mainly based on memory and spot observation. And not to a scale, we are not use a scale. Just some means we use it there. Suppose now directly I am asking. Spot, in spot time I am asking. So you give the sketch. So here Now I am asking you, where is your school? In the Ramanapet, your school is located. But how do you? You give the some rough drawing. That is sketch. So when I was go to from and there go to one road. So that road is from Nalgonda to Ramanapet. So we are giving the that road sketch also. That is that drawing. So in there we use a temple. Temple landmark and a mosque landmark and even school landmark and a hospital. In the school of our, in front of our school we have a hospital. So we give the hospital landmark and after that bus stand landmark. So we giving the rough drawing. We are not using any scale. Means we are giving not in kilometers also, meters in kilometers. We are not giving. Just we giving the rough drawing. So that is sketch. Okay, children. A sketch is a rough drawing of a place. A sketch is a rough drawing of a place having symbols of important landmark around the place. Okay, and this is the sketch, and it is mainly based on memory and spot observation, and not using the scale also. Okay, next is plan. That sketch is a rough drawing. They are not using the scale also. Okay, next is plan. Plan means what? Sketch is rough drawing, but plan also it is perfectly. We are giving perfectly. Suppose we have a school, so you have a house also. We are giving the house plan, our school plans, our hospitals, some building plans. We are giving means in that total perfect is it. Perfect is it means we use. Suppose we are building, so we are we use a building planners. We go to the building planners. So what they give? So they give the perfect. So from gate to the total building, they given one perfect plan. So how many meters we use? How many centimeters? Yes, and here. So here you can place the here living room. So this is kitchen. So we are giving this much place to the kitchen, and in this place we want to give that much place to living room and bedroom and stairs. So that is perfect means they are giving with measurements. Measurements, they giving total measurements. Total measurements. So what is a plan? Is a detailed drawing of a small area. Small area means that is buildings, schools, restaurants, hospitals, schools. Total these are. Yes, so we are giving perfect drawing of a small area, and it may be of a house or building, market or residential areas or hotels or buildings means what? In hospitals, yes, and you know where some office. Okay, these are the we giving perfect drawing. And it is drawn on a paper. How do we give on a paper? Only we are saying in what we are saying from me to I'm saying you. So it is perfect plan. So we can give the give on paper. That plan we give on paper. So we can say to that paper when we go to suppose so one building is there. So we consult one planning man. So he giving the building plan. So how do he give? So he directly say. So here living room, here puja room, here kitchen, here bedroom, here stairs. No, he give one paper. So in that paper, so he give the total measurements also. So this is the living room. So you use some meters. 5 meters or 6 meters, and you use the kitchen, and that measurement also he given, and stair measurements, and how much distance from gate to main door. So the total measurements and everything in on the paper only he kept. Yes, and this is a plan. Plan means total measurements, Nana. But a sketch is a rough drawing. Just we can say, but plan is not only. Not we can say I'm oral. So we give to measurements on paper. On the paper we can give the measurements. All everything measurements. How much distance? Not only our buildings, in schools, hospitals, restaurants. So these buildings are we are giving the plans. Okay, it is a small area. Suppose Ramannapet and Nalgonda, Bongiri is there. This is a big area. So we give a rough drawing. So that is a sketch. But our building is small area, na? And suppose a hospital is there. That one also small area. So we can give the plan. We can give the plan on paper. So how much distance we give to? We give to the from gate to door and from door to living room. That much. How much distance we give? Okay, that is total measurements in unmapped in a plan. We mentioned in a plan. Okay, next is map. So here, see children, what is the difference between sketch and plan? What is the difference between sketch and plan? See children. Sketch is a rough drawing, Nana. So sketch is a rough drawing means we can say easily and oral also can explain sketch. But plan is we cannot say oral explanation. So just we give the with measurements. Sketch we give rough drawing. Sketch is we give the rough drawing, but plan is with measurements. With perfect measurements, we give on the paper. We put it on the paper and give to the builders. So he can easily understand. So how much place to we can use the rooms or suppose in restaurants also see that living rooms and hotel rooms. So they can easily how much measurements to. Give the rooms, but sketches we can say oral means rough drawing. So this is Ramannapet. So here located our school and in front of the school hospital is there. Okay, children. Sketch is a rough drawing, and plan is we are giving perfect with measurements. Okay. What happened? Next is map. Map means what is the map? What is the map, Nana? So we know very well India map. This is easily. Yes. India map. Okay, map means it's showing the one place, showing the place. India map and Telangana map. Okay, Telangana map is it? Yes. What happened, Aruhi? Unmute yourself, Aruhi. What is your doubt, Ram? No doubt?
What teacher?
What is your doubt? You raised your hand, na?
No doubt, teacher.
Okay. So next is map. A map is a drawing of large area. So here small area, sketch and plan. Plan is a small area, but a map is a drawing of a large area with proper measurements. Map is a drawing of a large area with proper measurements. With this is large area. With proper measurements. With proper measurements. It has a scale. So it has proper measurements means they use a scale. Scale means using scale. That scale? No, that is small scale. So we use in our how many in centimeters? So in that we use kilometers. That is a scale. Okay, centimeters also we use. But here large area. So that's why we use the kilometers. Map is a drawing of large area with proper measurements. With proper measurements. And a map is a diagram. It is a diagram of particular place. It is a diagram of particular place. Diagram of particular place. And a particular place means what? It can be city, country, and particular means what? City, country, or town. Okay, that is a particular place. A city, country, or town. And see, it has a scale. We measured with scale. And a scale. Why we use a scale? It is represent the distance. Scale is represent the distance. Scale is represent the distance. So in distance purpose only we use it. Suppose I am standing here. So in front of me, laptop is there. So what is the difference between laptop and me? So how do you find, how do we find out? We use the scale. Yes, from me to the laptop. What is the difference between me and the laptop? So how do we find? So we use the scale. So that is a particular. Particularly we use the scale. So we can easily find out. Okay, children. A scale help us to represent the distance, but at small levels. So scale we can use small levels only, but large levels. Suppose from your village to your school, so that is a long distance. You can use scale. You can use scale. Sadia, from Iskila to Ramannapet, you can use the scale. No, because that is a long distance. So we cannot use a scale. So we can, how do we find that distance? In kilometers, we can find out. But in small distance, we can find out the distance in centimeters and in meters also. But long distance we can find out with the kilometers. Okay, Nana? And for example, a distance of a map. So in you know very well on maps. So you see in your textbook, Nana. So here India map is it. India map is it. From first to Jammu and Kashmir to here Kanyakumari. So how can we find out the distance? How can we find out the distance? So that is very long distance. So many kilometers are there. Yes. How we take on map? So on map means here on the paper this is a small. So we can see here a distance of 3 kilometers. A distance of 3 kilometers we can represent it by 2 centimeters. How do we represent a 3 kilometers? The 3 kilometers are we can take only 2 kilometers on maps. So 3 kilometers distance we can take only 2 centimeters. After that 300 kilometers here and 600 kilometers. How many centimeters? 4 centimeters. And 900 equal to 6 centimeters. Means that the 300 kilometers are equal to the we can take 2 centimeters only. When on maps we take 300 kilometers equal to 2 centimeters. Okay, we can represent it by 2 centimeters only on scale. Okay, children, and scale. That scale is that relation between the how do they that real size. Suppose here to there the distance is some only nana. So the distance not more distance. So we can easily find out with our scale. So how many centimeters and how many meters? Yes, but from your village to our school, so we have more distance. So how do we find? So we find in kilometers. Okay, it can be easily. Kilometers means they have 10 kilometers or 11 kilometers or 12 or 6 or 2 kilometers. But in an India map, the thousands of kilometers are there from Kashmir to Kanyakumari. So the long distance means thousands of kilometers. So how do we find? So we take on map from 300 kilometers. So it is represented on map 2 centimeters. We can take centimeters. 300 kilometers are equal to we take only 2 centimeters. Okay, children. So today's class is what we learned: sketch, plan, and map. Map is not completed. In the next class, I will explain again, Anna, because some more also is there. So tomorrow class also I will explain map. So what is a sketch? Sketch is a rough drawing. Sketch is a rough drawing. We are not giving perfect measurements. And plan. Plan is we giving perfect measurements on paper. Sketch is we giving all also here and there. But plan we give the perfect measurements on a paper. On a paper to we give the perfect measurements. And map also. Map tomorrow class I will explain. Okay, next class I will explain map and symbols used in a map. In map we use some symbols. That symbols also I will explain on next class. If you have any doubt? No. Ganda Shashank, unmute yourself.
Today homework, teacher.
Homework, Nana. Today homework. You don't have any homework. Just you read the lesson. Okay.
Okay, teacher.
Okay, children. I hope today's class is you understood. If you have any doubt, personally also call me, Nana. I clarify your doubt. Okay. Thank you.